In this lecture, we will learn how to select and use existing database in SQL. After creating the database successfully, the user must select the database before creating new tables or return the data rows from existing tables. Selecting the desired database is really important because multiple databases may contain similar table names, and it's difficult for SQL statement to figure out the exact database and its table. The database is selected by using use statement. Here is the SQL statement to select the database. Let's learn how to select and use existing database with some practical examples. I have logged in my MySQL database server by using my root username and password. First of all, let's display all the existing databases using SQL statement show databases. The system displays all the available databases. If we try to execute the SQL statement select star from students, the system returns an error message, no database selected. Let's select the company database using SQL statement use company, and we get the database change message. Now we can display the data rows from the tables only inside company database. If I try to display the data rows of a table from another database like select star from students, the system returns an error message, table company.students does not exist. The above SQL statement will search for the given table name only under the selected database name. And finally, if we execute the SQL statement to display the data rows from a table that is stored in our selected database called company, select star from employees, we get the data rows.